I think by far it's the greatest game ever played.
UNC was the number one team, man. These guys was holding it down for 2-3 years in a row. We was trying to get ourselves to that level where these guys was at.
Talk about the talent and two evenly matched teams just going head to head, play after play. Came down to really who had the ball last. I knew if Vince got the ball, no one could stop him.
Touchdown, Texas, Vince Young has given the Longhorns the lead.
We were close, but he just came up short. Now to play, you know, 11, 12 years later, a lot of expectations always for both these programs because it's USC, because it's Texas.
Both programs, I mean, have so much history. Finally get to come back to California and play some football.
Both teams fighting to get back and being a contender. And these are the games that help you get there. They're probably going to come down the wire like it did about 12 years ago.
All right, welcome back to the Coliseum. We're ready for Texas against fourth-ranked USC.